Here we go. We're gonna go bale some hay today. It's June 13th, I think. It's 65 degrees out, and the sun, it doesn't look like it's 65 out from the way it looks, but sunny, dry, hay looks dry. Let's hope this old girl works good for us. We're gonna give it a shot. We got about 70 acres of first cut down, and it's supposed to be good for a week. A week more. Not today's Saturday. It's supposed to, the next chance of rain is next Sunday. So that's unbelievable when you're trying to bale hay. So we're pretty lucky there. Everything could use a drink, but let's get the hay done. Let's go get it. So today we're baling this abandoned golf course. We've been baling it for probably 10 years now. It's just like some really fine grassy hay. We usually bale it once a year. It's nice and green. And it looks like it's anywhere from low to 15%. So that's a bonus. Just enjoying the view up there in a nice sunny sky. So I got word that Claudia wants to bail. So I think she's on her way up here. All the way up to bale some hay. So let's see where she is. I think she's coming any minute. It's a New York farm girl.
Howdy.
Hi.
You got something on your nose.
Something on my nose?
Yeah. You look like Rudolph.
Really?
Hey everybody, I am doing some big time hay operations. Not really big time actually at all. Pretty small time. I am just baling with our case baler, and it's a pretty simple job. That's probably why they gave it to me. The windrows are kind of big right here, so we're gonna go a little bit slower so that the baler doesn't get plugged, because that is definitely the worst time of my life, is getting the baler unplugged. Basically, all I have to do is drive over the windrows here, and the baler does all the work, but until it breaks, which is more often than it should be, and sometimes the strings don't get tied. Andrew's over there raking as well, so he's putting all the rows together. So first the hay field is cut, and then it is, when you're going to go bale it, first it's cut, and then it is tedded out so it lays all flat and it's really dry so that you can bale it. And then once it's all dry from it being tedded out and laid all flat out on the ground, you gotta rake it all up into these little windrows here, and then after that you can bale it.
What? That's the easiest part.
This is a cute little circle.
What's up, Mike?
It's all yours, buddy.
Hey, where's ZZ Top?
ZZ Top is ZZ Not.
Looks to me like we have a mistied string, so I guess we should probably fix that. The bale's right. So we're gonna head up to the top of the baler.
Oh man. Do you ever wash your baler? Don't your hands get all oil? Everything's gonna work well. Turn it and then pick up. Push the thing over, that little lever.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh boy. Do you remember how to do it?
You put this up somehow.
That's the next one over though.
Oh.
I thought you learned how to tie your shoes. When you were two.
Sneak peek footage. It's a little behind the scenes footage I'm taking right now. My dad is filming that right there. So I suppose I should have done this disclaimer much earlier on in this video. This case baler is the only piece of case equipment that we have. And it breaks a lot. Those little markers stick up, they're not doing it right.
Whenever you pick this up, make sure your fingers aren't near that. Those parts that are spinning around there.
Oh.
With a knife, is this. There was a bale. A new roll of string got caught in the rolls. Somebody didn't tie it tight enough.
Cold out.
It's really cold. For this field, like, usually we're down here dying on the 4th of July, trying to crawl under a tree.
Oh, that's pretty cool. When'd you lift that up?
What's that?
When'd you lift that up?
Let's pull this pin out.
That day when it was like.
It's definitely blocked out of my mind.
90. Unplugging the bell.
I remember. Terrible. I thought I was gonna die.
You're dripping sweat. Sometimes, I really just question what goes on in my dad's life. Because if you can see, he's just smoozing. Okie dokie. Pretty short video. I know. I think. I don't really know before I edit it, so. Could be an hour actually, who knows. Anyways, I think we're done. I'm gonna do a little bit more tomorrow. I think there's another field to do. I like how they like write phone numbers on the side with the dust. This bale is almost done, so I'm gonna push it off the back once my dad gets here. But I don't think I can do that myself. And looks like the strings are doing good, which is good. Yeah, so I'm gonna push this off so that there's another one right here, because as you can see, the hay goes all the way up to the front of the baler, and it just keeps on like inching back like little bit until the bale gets pushed out onto the ground. So kind of fun, but it's very packed and tight, and there's little flakes in there, obviously. Really nice day over here. Here comes my ride.
Love to see it. Putting the door down. Slowly but surely.
They're out. So it should just roll out. I'm gonna push my way, Claudia. Harder! There she goes! It's gone! Okay, it's not going. It's sitting there.
That's fine, right?
That's a good crap. Okay. Finally starting to make good bets.
Oh. Just wanted to put this out there that we do have a couple of shirts that are available. It's so exciting, in the link in the description. So if you haven't checked those out yet, get on it. Rock those Zenway Farm Girl shirts. If you're not subscribed already and you want to see more farming videos, even though more videos of my chaotic life. Is it chaotic? I don't really know. Then go ahead and hit the subscribe and the bell and like and all those things. See you later.